So there it is, folks, played in its most tribal and raw form and celebrating its 40th anniversary this year, the D-Beat. There's a lot more to come on this subject from me, so stay tuned.